Okay, I want to make this as easy as possible. So I picked up this contour palette from Ulta. You can get it anywhere in NYX's Soul, which I think is like Target, Walmart, or even at any Ulta. So this should be accessible to pretty much everybody. We're going to start from here up first, and then we'll work here down. I haven't used this yet, so I'm learning right along with you guys. I'm going to actually choose this one to start with. Tapping my brush into the product, and then sweeping it all across the top of the forehead, making sure to blend it into the hairline. Taking the same brush, you're going to squeeze it and make it skinny like this. I'm gonna load up some product, and then I want you to think about creating a shadow from the end of your eye up to your temple. Taking the brush with the product, start, and then sweep it up. Do you see that shadow? Part two is coming.